afternoon. I'm Frazier Thomas, here again to welcome you and act as your host for another Sunday presentation of Family Classics. The Adventures of Robin Hood, a fine film with an excellent cast, is the legend of the light-hearted, swashbuckling archer of England's Sherwood Forest. And though in recent years he's often been labeled the Bandit of Sherwood Forest, and some, because they say he stole from the rich and gave to the poor, have even tried to make him a 12th century communist, nothing could be further from the truth. Sir Robin of Locksley was a devoted patriot who loved his country and the freedom of all men. He fought England's bitter enemies in the way he found best. And when he robbed, it was from the cruel and the greedy and the unjust, to give to those who had suffered at the hands of the Norman invaders. He was the foe of every villain, a friend to those who had no friends. And through the years, the centuries, he's become a worthy hero to countless generations. And so it is to the young in heart that we dedicate this film story, which has become a classic, The Adventures of Robin Hood. So now, if you're quite ready, let us begin.